matter of fact, you know the way that she said it? Breezy, almost. Like she forgot to tell me she borrowed my sweater or something. Oh, by the way, I slept with your boyfriend.
But Emma, consider the source. She's probably making the whole thing up.
You were there. When Ethan blew me off at the courthouse, when I looked into his eyes, he was not the person that I fell in love with.
And you've called him?
Yes, 4 times. No return. I'm done.
You know what? Just stop the car.
No, we're almost at school.
I know, but just pull over, okay? Okay, get out.
What are we doing?
Changing places. You shouldn't be driving.
Why? Because I'm so clearly intoxicated.
No, but you're having boy troubles, which is still a crippling form of impairment.
What are you going? Where do you think? Ethan's? No, Mads, we have school.
No, screw school. This is more important. Personally, I think Sutton's full of crap, but either way, that Ethan Whiteboard